corrugated highway leaning north from Port Augusta, lined with ratted cars that didn't rate a tow. The salt plains out of Pimba, and your eyes begin to stream onto Kingoonya, huddled dusty by the road. Romantic notions shattered like the tyres that didn't pack it. This has got to be the country's last frontier. Where a sports car's next to useless, running cattle grids and river beds, we drove a van from 1963. Someone mentioned walkabout and kiss your job goodbye, just to see the country shimmer through the windscreen. Drinking beer, telling stories while the laughter filled the night. And flexi times behind you like a bad dream. You got a flat on Anzac Highway and Lawson on your shelf. It's a southern comfort air-conditioned rage. And a homestead's more than just a cheap print dangling from a wall. And mateship's more than lines upon a page. We went looking for Australia in between the TV lines. The ABC just couldn't make it real. Coloured documentary from a beanbag on the floor never shows as much as it conceals. Alice Springs and a river runs with shame, and you wipe the sheets of bulldust from your eyes. Another country's uniform and the mirage, it falls apart to the open gap between the truth and lies. Go and see your country, mate, the travel agents scream. Politicians sell its heart just for a pastime. Signs and high wire fences hold the land where I belong. It's as if I